And we can tell you about another score and win winner thanks to the second Vancouver goal of this game. Shirley McCafferty of Dawson Creek, on behalf of Safeway and Old Dutch Ariba or Restaurante Tortilla Chips, you've won a Husqvarna High Wheel Push Mower.
There's Jake Bertan and throws it out in front, and it's almost got by Brandon Sutter, so Alex Adler just throws it to the net, hoping that there's traffic.
We got a fight now as Tootoo and Dorsett went at it, and Tootoo doesn't want to stop this one. Not sure Dorsett does either, as he finally rights himself. Kind of out of nowhere, yeah. That one. 2-2, maybe. I got to be honest. I didn't see how it started. I was watching the replay like you were.
Well, here's Jordin Tootoo coming off the bench. And immediately, this is going to be thrown out of the game and fines for everybody because the puck hadn't dropped. This is before the faceoff. I'm going to have to get my trusty rule book out again because this is going to be an expense for both these players. They're going to be gone.
Both have gone to the dressing room with 7:56 to go in the period.
You see the referees explaining. That's why the guys are usually line up and wait for the puck to hit the ice. And that time, that's before the faceoff. Here's the, okay, they're lining up. And Dorsett went right after, across from his position to go after Tootoo.
Was Tootoo moving towards Burrows? And Dorsett came in to intercede. They each get 5 and 10, so they're going to stay in the game, but not be available for a while. Tootoo and Burrows had something going earlier.
And now this is more conversation.
Two teams don't play each other very often.
No.
Not usually any grudges, except for in-game.